Hello friends, welcome back. Thank you for your support. Today's video is preparing lemon rice gravy. It's very easy and also in a minutes of time can be prepared. So preparing this way, we can also store in an airtight containers for more than 3 months. So best for the breakfast, and also bachelors can prefer to cook this way. Let's begin the recipe now. Here I'm using 80 ml of oil. Once oil is hot, you can add mustard seed. Let mustard seed splatter, then you can add chana dal, urad dal. So after that you can go for adding peanuts. I love peanuts, so I'm adding more. You can adjust the quantity. Then curry leaf, then you can use onion, salt. Let it cook in a medium flame for 2 to 3 minutes. Friends, we want onion to be cooked, not burnt. Friends, here we want onion to be cooked soft, so which will take 2 to 3 minutes in a medium flame, and also we want peanuts to be cooked. So this is what I'm expecting for the lemon rice gravy to prepare. So do not allow onion to be fully burnt, like a brown color or golden color. Then you can add turmeric, green chili, tomato. So adding tomato is an optional, however I like to add tomatoes. It also adds more taste for the lemon rice gravy. Then salt for the taste. So mix very well, let it cook again for 2 to 3 minutes. So friends, by preparing this way, we can store in the airtight containers for longer term, like more than 3 months. If you think the gravy base is getting burned, then you can add little water. Then you can close the lid, let it cook for 3 to 4 minutes. You can see tomato onion become super soft. So this is what we are expecting. Then I'm gonna add lemon juice, some fresh coriander leaf. So check the salt consistency. If it is required, you can add it. So mix very well, decrease the flame. Mix very well. Cook for another 1 to 2 minutes. Then the gravy is ready. So once the gravy is ready, allow it to cool down completely, then you can serve in the airtight containers, can be stored in the fridge for more than 3 months. So friends, this way of storing lemon rice gravy will not spoil at all. Keep in the fridge whenever you want, take little and then mix with the rice. You can be served for the breakfast or for the dinner as well. Even you can carry for your lunch box as well. So one of the best and also easy recipe. Do try, you will like it for sure. If you like it, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Let's check out today's motivation. The beauty you see in the world is simply a reflection of the beauty of your own heart. Thank you. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.